I love the game of basketball. I don't know what I would do without it.
Never think you that dope, never think you that great. Summertime is a chance for you to be vulnerable, work on your shit.
It's not an open run. This is to get better. It'll be five teams, Jared?
Yeah, I got five right now. It might be six.
Okay.
Right,
so if it's five, then if you lose over here, you got to sit for one. So you got to come in ready to play. All right, you got to come in ready to play. We'll get a lot of games in. Make sure we play the right way. Everybody knows the rules in here. All right, so I don't need to even tell y'all no more. We've been waiting long enough. Hopefully everybody lose, and let's have some fun, okay?
Hey, hey, hey. Good. Hurry up. 43.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Dezo. Good job. Good job.
Before we get out of here, I thought we'd close it at the right time because I got volleyball coming. That's the only thing. So we got to get out of here by 2 o'clock so they can set back up. That's a really good Tuesday, guys. You guys competed. So I hope you feel like you got something out of it. And I hope you feel that, you know, you see what you need to work on. And one of the biggest things, guys, is for us, especially the ones that are playing the NBA or trying to make it to the NBA, right there on the fringe, you got to be in great shape. I say it all the time. Because if you can be in that kind of shape, that gives you an edge. And then after that, you got to be able to understand if you get in good shape, you can understand what the f*** is going on. You can't just be running around, guys. So I know we talked about it yesterday. We got to, if you can't figure it out, ask for film. Ask somebody for some film. Go watch it every night. Because the NBA is different as fuck. It's so different, y'all. What we're doing in here helps out. But at the end of the day, you ain't gonna just be running around. So that's why I be on y'all so much sometimes, because I want all you guys to be successful. And I understand what it takes to be successful. And I understand what you guys are gonna have to do. When I'm talking, I ain't just talking for me. I could care less who wins these games. I really could. I want y'all to compete. I want y'all to care. But for me, I'm looking at the big picture of this for you guys. I'm looking at different things than what you guys are looking at. So think about that sometimes, fellas. Like, you know, just don't be running around. And it's okay for you not to understand. It's okay. What's not okay if you're not doing something about it to understand? That's not okay. If you're not doing something about it to understand what you need to be doing, then that's not okay. All right? So you gotta understand slip outs and offensive rebounding and cutting and slot cuts and low man and all this kind of great things, man. You gotta understand them. And it's okay if you don't all the way. Ask your people for the film on it. People will give it to you. The ones that's in the NBA. All right? You guys gotta start to figure that out, man. Because everybody's competing, you know, you guys are competing, some of you guys are competing for jobs. So you gotta start to think about that shit. Alright? That's the only thing. It was a great Tuesday, man. Anybody else got anything before I finish?
Go ahead. I think the biggest thing, man, is just understand this is a blessing, man. Like everything we're doing, playing basketball every single day, working on our skill set, working on our game, it's a blessing for this.
We talked about it yesterday.
I got in a car accident way over here, man. It kind of makes you realize what's important, you know, how precious life is and how precious what we doing. So the little Rico not calling for calls, whatever it is, man, none of that matters, man. Come in here, take advantage of this moment, take advantage of our time here. It's a blessing, man. It can be over in an instant, whether it's injuries, whether it's a car accident, something you can't control, it can be over in an instant. So every single day we wake up, man, put everything you can into this, because, you know, it could have been bad. It could have been real bad for me, you know what I'm saying? So it made me realize, you know, how precious life is and how blessed we are, man. There's so many more problems and issues going around in this world that we don't got to deal with. All we got to do is wake up every day and give our 400% effort, you know what I'm saying? So just take advantage of the moment that we have and the opportunity that you guys have, man, because it's not for everybody. It'll be taken away real quick. That's my main thing, man. Just take advantage of this, man, and understand it's a blessing. Take advantage of your opportunity.
Oh, that's real normal. We talked about that yesterday, guys. And anybody else got anything real quick? That's it. We talked about that yesterday, guys. Let's make sure that we always taking advantage, like he's saying. And let's come back tomorrow. We got 2 more days for the rest of this week. And then it's done for this summer. And it's been a great summer. It's been a long 4 weeks for a lot of us. All right? And some of you guys don't see you getting better, but you are. So let's finish up this week the right way tomorrow and Thursday, okay, guys? All right. I love y'all. Let's get out of here. Let me on three, one, two, three.